angels to give me some of that dynamite reefer. Now, I was already high and dressed very fly, just standing on the corner watching all the fine hoes, when up go my main man Van in his Super 98 Bowl. Now, as Van stepped out, the cat he looked about, to me he began to speak, when with a sexy stride out from the other side stepped this real fine freak. Now she wore a black chemise dress, which was considered to be one of the very best. Her hair was glossy black, her eyes was a deep sea green blue, and her skin was a boss dark hue. And man, she was some kind of fine. Now, as I spoke to Van and I shook his hand, I asked him, was that his honey? Without no jive, this was the dude's reply, like she's anybody who wants to make some money. He said she's really down and known all around as Miss Dariella DuFontaine. She plays a stick, mind me, she's slick, and she's one of the best in the game. This girl is no jerk, cause I seen her work. She's nice and she can use her head. Now she's good with her crack from a long ways back, and she done made me a whole lot of bread. Now Van was sporting a Panama straw, had a Corona El Producto stuck out the side of his jaw. He wore a beige silk suit that looked real silky, and he was dressed to make Rockefeller feel guilty. Now I was pressed, I must confess, although I couldn't compare with Van, it's not that his taste is better than mine, it's just that he's the big money man. Hey fellas, Dariella said, I'm starving as can be, how about a bite to eat? So we all agreed on a fabulous feed, down at the Waldorf up on the big street. Now the Waldorf was glowing with bright neon light, although this was my first flight, we were all clean at the Board of Health. Three players, that's true, in rainbows of blue, and we painted a picture of wealth. Dining, man started unwinding, and he began to run his mouth off to me. But as we left, I dug his woman, Miss DuFontaine, was steady pinning on me. Hey, fellow Dariella said, since we met, I'm glad, so here's the address to my pad. So next Saturday, I got real fly, and I went to see Miss DuFontaine. I stopped off with my main man, Joe's. This dude deals with clothes, and I caught me some cocaine. As I got to her pad, Jim, it was some kind of bad. It was really a boss set. She had a 5-inch carpet, which was limited in the market somewhere from the Far East Orient. Hi-fi was sailing and I wasn't failing, but I just couldn't rap to this queen. She dug my feet with cold and took a tight hold and gave me some pot Chicago green. She said, if you be my man, together we'll trip the land and I'll be your true blue fish. And although you have to show me to those other squares, like I'll take their dough and make you rich. And you know where I'm at, I really went for that. And I put this fine hoe in the bed, me and this queen made love supreme. And I flipped when she gave me some head. Now next Saturday around 1, we was out having fun at the club known as the Island of Joy. When in walked Dixie Fair, drugstore millionaire, international playboy. Hey, fella, Dixie said, who's that fine Marlin Red? Why, I'll give you a fee if you introduce her to me. So I did, and my woman D, she did the rest. Now, next morning in bed, horse honey, she said, I can take Dixie off of all his bread. But like, you've got to wait patiently like a hustler on a sunny lands in New Mexico. Because I don't want you around when I take off this clown and I get him hung up in my den. But when I pull through, baby, I'll come straight to you and you'll never have to hustle again. So the next morning, I jumped in my $5 gray silk van. I downed me a pint of ice cold wine. I snatched my black MacBook and made reservations on TWA Airlines. Now, my stay wasn't bad. I had a fabulous pad. I pulled plenty of fabulous holes. I pulled Miss Carmen Vista. waited, I got a telegram that stated, it said, Papa Daddy, I made a real grand slam. I'm on my way, TWA, comet number 3. I'll be in New Mexico by 4. I can't say no more. Love your fine woman D. Carmen then gave me a bath and ice cold milk. And I jumped in my $500 gray silk and downed me a pint of ice cold wine. When I dug the New York News that shook me in my shoes with its bold, daring headline. It said, Bulletin, last night, Dixie Fair, drugstore maniac committed suicide, left all his fame to Miss DuFontaine, stated to be his bride. So Jim, I made a beeline on down to the airport, just in time to hear the announcer say, attention in the lobby, attention in the lobby. Relatives and friends of passengers on comet number 3, wait no longer, for in face cool hands, the good comet has crashed off the coast known as Chili Sand. But wait, the rescuers say that there was a woman alive, age 25, hair glossy black, eyes deep sea green blue, skin a boss dark hue. She said she was on her way to her fine man in gray, stated to be his bride. She would have been his true blue bitch and would have made him rich, but Jim, she coughed up blood and died. That's her name, Miss DuFontaine.